any UAE business which carries on a relevant activity is subject to economic substance regulations. The business may be a free zone entity, financial free zone entity, mainland entity, or a branch. Relevant activities are defined under the regulations. A UAE business which carries on a relevant activity has three obligations. One, it must have economic substance in relation to the relevant activity in the UAE. Two, it must submit notification to the relevant authority. Three, it must submit an annual report in relation to that relevant activity to the relevant regulatory authority.